the sake of simplicity, I am taking benzoic acid solid. Now seal the capillary tube from one end by placing its one end in the flame, in the outer flame, and rotating it continuously so that it get sealed at one end, making a bulb. Now we will fill this compound, organic compound, in this capillary tube. Before trying to fill in this compound, crush the compound using the help of spatula. That gives more compact filling in the capillary. The help of spatula, fill this compound and tap it . Pure compounds usually give sharp melting point. So this is one of the procedure to check the impurity of the compound also. I have filled this sealed capillary up to 0.5 cm. Now we have the Zeldel flask and a thermometer attached with it, and we have silicon oil filled in the Zeldel flask, which is sticky in nature, paraffin oil. So I am getting my capillary tube sticking to this thermometer. And inserting it inside the Zeldel flask. Adjust the thermometer so that the bulb of the thermometer should be dipped in the liquid below, and so as the level of capillary. Now start heating it slowly. You can easily visualize the temperature rising in the thermometer and also the state of the compound in the capillary. Rotate it so that the uniform heating this liquid will get.